गुड आफ्टरनून सर।
पूर्वी, आर यू नर्वस?
नो सर।
ऑल सेट? ओके, टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट यू.
ओके। गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन। फर्स्टली आई वांट टू थैंक यू फॉर गिविंग मी द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू इंट्रोड्यूस माय सेल्फ टू ऑल ऑफ यू। आई एम पूर्वी द्विवेदी एंड आई बिलोंग टू उदयपुर राजस्थान। I have completed my schooling from St. Mary's Convent Senior Secondary School with a score of 8.6 CGPA in 10th standard and 70% in 12th standard. I am currently pursuing my BTech from Gitanjali Institute of Technical Studies with an aggregate of 76.54%. My hobbies include reading novels, writing, as well as watching series. Apart from this, as I am a computer science student, my skills include C, C++, Java, and I'm really fond of virtual and augmented reality. Therefore, I have worked on Unity 3D platform and I've worked on several projects. And that's all about me. Thank you.
Anything more?
Strengths, they are my strengths, like I'm resilient, I'm versatile in nature, and I am strong and punctual.
Versatile means what?
I mean, you can adapt in any situation.
Okay, you can change yourself as per the environment, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Is it a good quality, or it's not
No,
the
sir,
good quality at
it
all?
is definitely a good quality.
How, for example?
So, I mean, suppose if I'm in another city, I am away from my home, so I have to adapt those situations. I would not be having my parents that time. I have to do everything on my own, so that would be completely different environment for me. So yeah, I have to adapt in that situation.
How you are coping with this pandemic?
Sir, it is good. I think
it's good.
Yes.
Pandemic should come always.
No, not pandemic, but I think that I have discovered myself more in these past couple of months.
Everybody has discovered, or you are the only one who has discovered
No,
yourself?
everyone has discovered themselves.
What is the reason behind it?
So because during the pandemic, we are at our home, we don't have so much pressure, and it gives us time to explore us more, to explore more opportunities for us. So yeah, that is good.
Okay. Yeah. What do you know about the company Gateway Group?
So it is the
tell me in 5 sentences, which nobody have spoken.
So it is a remarkable company, and it has, I mean, Gateway Foundation is there. That is one of the most good thing, where they actually provide education to underprivileged children. And apart from that, they have Gateway Digital, and their offices are spread in 16 different countries. And
they have the
yes,
Gateway University program. What does it mean?
Sorry, sir.
They have their Gateway University program. What does it mean?
So they go in different universities and talk about their achievements and what are their company actually doing right now, what are the newer technologies there that they have introduced in their companies.
So the campus interviews and the campuses, what they are doing for 2021 batches and for another batches, this is also coming under the university program.
Yes, sir, it is a part of Gateway.
It's a part of university program of the Gateway, or it is something different than the university program?
No, sir, it is a part way, not part, I'm sorry. It is a part of Gateway Group.
It's a part of, but why they have kept the name Gateway Group?
Sir, Gateway Group, because I think they have different groups. Like I said, they have Gateway Digital, Gateway Foundations. So, I mean, they have different groups. That's why they have considered Gateway Group of Technology.
Okay. Is it a Gateway Group of Technology, or is it a Gateway Group of Companies?
Gateway Group of Technology.
Okay. everybody is seeing that it is a gateway group of company. They are right or you are right?
I don't know, sir. Actually, I think it's a group of technology. It is.
Okay. Have you seen the website?
Yes, I have. Yeah, I've gone through the
technology.
Yes, sir.
Who is your best friend in your class?
Sorry, sir.
Who is your best friend in the class of yours?
Not in the class.
Okay. Nobody in your class is your best friend.
No, sir. From my school friends are my best friend.
Okay, you don't like the college friends?
No, I love them, but no one is best friend like.
Okay, best friend only, it can be one.
Yeah.
Cannot be more than one.
No.
Okay. ऐसे फ्रेंड कितने हैं आपके कॉलेज में? बेस्ट नहीं है?
Many friends I have.
अच्छे हैं कि ऐसे बस ऐसे?
No, sir, they are excellent. I have one of the best groups in the college, I think.
Okay. But normally I have seen in the colleges and in the classes, always there may be a group of people. They have the different kind of mentality or the thought process. Why everybody is not at the same pace?
I mean, everyone has their born and brought up kind of thing. I mean, not everyone has everyone has their own opinions and mentality, so that's why.
Okay. Or what you liked most in Gitanjali?
I think recently the AR/VR lab.
Okay. You have worked in the AR/VR lab?
Yes, I have worked.
Is it really good?
Yes, it's excellent. I mean, from that only I've discovered what I mean about virtual and augmented reality, and I've also worked there. Okay. In that field.
So do you think that these online mode will be the future of the education?
Sir, there are pros and as well as cons. So
okay. What kind of pros and cons of this online platform?
So as today the whole wide world is under the pandemic, so working is not stopping us. I mean, today we can have an interview face to face. So that is one of the major pros right now. And cons is like that students are not actually interacting with the teachers, and teachers
socially,
don't know.
Socially, belongingness has reduced, right?
Yes, but that can also be fixed. I mean, several applications like WhatsApp and FaceTime apps are there, so we can do that also. So social interaction is not one of the major cons, I think.
Everything is possible online?
Yeah, I think yes, it is possible. Not everything, but major things are possible.
Can we eat online?
No, sir, we can't eat online.
No, I thought that everything, most probably everything comes under these kind of thing also.
So maybe in future.
Okay. Online we can eat in future by augmented reality or the virtual reality, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Nice talking to you, Purvi.
Same here, sir. Thank you.
Yeah. This is your first interview? You have participated in the mock interview which we have conducted earlier, or
yes, sir.
You have not?
I have.
How was the experience of early mock and this mock? What is the difference?
So it was nice. So I mean, I have adapted more skills to how to face second interview of mine.
You knew what you have to, how you have to perform.
Yes, kind of. Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Now I request the next panelist.
Thank you, sir.
To take the next part of interview. Yeah.
Purvi, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir.
Okay. So you must be keeping yourself updated during the pandemic, sitting at home, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay. Please tell us two national news, which has nothing to do with the pandemic.
So Mahendra Singh Dhoni retired recently. And
okay.
Apart from that, I can't remember the name. Oh, I know this. So one of the, one of the actor from the Hollywood, he died recently because of the cancer he was having.
Hollywood or Bollywood?
Hollywood. Recently,
I was asking. I was asking you about national.
Oh, news. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Apart from this, actually I know, but I just can't recall it right now. That's all I think.
Okay, Purvi, tell me, what are your goals in life?
So I want to work in
short term and long term.
So I want to work in an organization as a software engineer for maximum 5 years, and then I'm thinking of pursuing my MBA. And if not MBA, then I want to continue with the same organization in the field I like.
Puri, there's some disturbance with your audio or your signal rather. Okay. When do you plan to do your MBA?
So I want to go for abroad for the MBA.
No, when, what is your time frame?
So after 5 years, maximum.
After 5 years. Okay. Why MBA?
So because I think that if I can improve my more management, leadership and communication skills, I could do very well as an MBA graduate. I want to learn more different languages, and that would really help me a lot. And I'm really passionate about it. So that's why.
Okay. Okay. Purvi, the website of Gateway says that we are digital transformation partners for more than 20 Fortune 500 companies. So what is digital transformation partner? What do you mean by that?
The company would have engaged with many countries digitally, and they would have introduced themselves in another companies about what the work they are doing and what the part they are playing in the company.
Okay. How do you see your growth in the company?
Sorry, sir.
How do you see your growth in the company?
Sir, I think that when I will join the company, I would learn many different technologies, as they will be preparing us for the full stack developer. So I would learn everything. And apart from this, I think as they said in their presentation that they're also working on newer technologies as AR and VR. I think that would really help me to learn more about my technology, which I'm really interested in. So I think that would be the major growth of myself.
Okay. And what will be your contribution towards Gateway?
I would be developing and I would be learning more. So that would be the major contribution that I would be developing and learning in the live projects. And yeah, that would be my contribution.
And how will you contribute? What are your core qualities which you think will help the company?
So versatile and resilient, punctual, strong, leadership qualities, management, etc. Yeah.
Purvi, I also heard your conversation. Now that you have been in the college for almost 4 years, 3 years plus.
Yes, sir.
Is it?
Sorry, sir, I didn't get the question.
You are in the college for 3 years plus now?
Yes, sir.
And you have not been able to make even a single best friend.
No, sir, I have friends. It's
so,
not like...
my question is that when you will be working for a company, whether on a project or as tech developer or any other projects, none of the projects will be handled singularly by you.
Yes.
You have to work with a lot of people and you will have no choice whom you want to work with.
Yes, sir. Absolutely.
Right? There will be people from different parts of the country, maybe different part of the globe also. So how
yes.
will you then enjoy your work and how will you adjust?
Sir, it's not like that. I mean, I can make friends. I have that ability. And it's like it's my choice that whom I consider my the closest one. So as I have left my school friends behind, so I think that they are the ones whom I trust and trust completely on them. So
that's
it's
what
not
I'm
like
telling
that.
You that you in the workplace you will have no choice actually.
Yes, sir, I know, sir.
You have no choice. So how will you build that trust, or how will you build that equation with your team?
So by communicating, because communication plays the major role. So yeah, communication is really important. It's not difficult, sir, and not for me. I can adapt to situations. I can adapt to new people as well.
Okay, Purvi. Nice talking to you. All the
Thank
best.
You, same
I'll
here.
Request the next panelist to continue.
Purvi.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon. Yeah, I was hearing a conversation with the Karnal Saab and Arvind, sir. So, how can you help us, or how can you join us? So, if you are having a motto to do the pursuing MBA from foreign universities and your expertise is in AR and VR.
Sir, MBA is the second choice. It's in the back of my mind. It's not the thing that I really want to do. And AR, VR is something that I'm really passionate about, but it's not stopping me to learn more technologies or to learn more languages. So I can learn, and I really want to learn and grow right now.
So you are waiting for getting a job and you will learn according to that job requirement.
So they will train us about different technologies.
We are looking for the students who are having a good knowledge of Java. So from our side, it is better to train those students who are having the good knowledge of Java in a limited time period.
Sir, I know Java.
Okay. Can you tell me what are the different layouts available to organize the elements in any web page?
So card layout, block layout, grid layout, and flow layout.
And how can we use the card layout?
So, meaning?
How can we use the card layout? For using card layout, does we require other layouts also?
No, sir. Not other layouts. I mean, we just have to use the AWT components to set up in the layout.
And what is the difference between AWT components and Swing components?
Sir, AWT components are the buttons, the text field, the field area, and the buttons, radio buttons. That all comes in AWT components. But strings are completely different. They are, when we have to check the length of the string, we use the function len. And apart from...
Only 1 minute, 1 minute. I am not asking a string. I'm asking about swing components.
String components.
Swing components.
Swing, okay. Swing. Sorry. I don't know about swing components.
No, but nowadays we are using swing components instead of
Yes.
AWD.
No idea, sir.
Okay. Can you briefly explain me the life cycle of multi-threading?
Multi-threading.
Life cycle.
So the thread is created and so can I say? So in the life cycle, first the thread is created, it is instantiated, then it is initialized, then the programs are, I mean, we have to set the programs for that. Then the thread is destroyed also. I mean, if there is a main thread and there multiple operations are performing in the thread, and if a operation is taking too long to perform, then we shift that to the subset of that thread. So it means concurrent threads are executing at the same time.
Are you sure that the concurrent threads are run at the same time?
Yes, sir. They run at the same time.
What is the difference between multiprocessor and a single processor system?
So multiprocessor, in multiprocessor there are different tasks and they perform, I mean they perform consequently. I mean they are not performed like one is completed then the other. That is saying in single processor when one process is complete then the other one is performed. But in multiprocessing every operation is executing simultaneously.
I'm asking about multiprocessor and single processor devices.
Yes, so that's what I said.
So,
Multiprocessor and single
I think you are communicating with me through your mobile or laptop?
Mobile. Oh, laptop,
Either
sir. Laptop.
laptop. Your laptop has how many processors? One processor or more than one processor?
One processor.
So, how your laptop is doing multiprocessing?
Sir, it has different, I mean, it has subs. It is a processor and it has multiple threads in execution. That's why multiple processors are executing.
But in a layman language, there is only single device in your laptop that can run a thread or that can run a sub program at a time, right? So, and you are telling that your threads are running simultaneously. So there should be more than one device to run them.
So what I mean is that every threads are not independent of each other. They're independent. I mean, they're not dependent. They're independent of each other.
So how the concurrently works? Suppose there are three threads, one, two, and three. Are all the three threads are running at the same time, or the second and third is waiting for the first to get complete, then third is waiting for second to complete, or any round robin scheduling is applied?
Yes or no, they are not waiting that one would be complete then the other. They are
Then.
all running at the same time.
So there should be a more than one processor in a device which can handle all the threads simultaneously. But the system has only one processor. You
But
generally check Intel i3 or i5 or i7. Have you heard that my laptop has i3 and i5 both? They have two processors. Okay. What about the database? Are you familiar with the database or?
yes, sir.
Suppose you have data to another table.
Sorry, sir, you're not audible.
Suppose you have to copy the data of one table into another table. But the data should be placed in ascending order, depends on the age. Right? Any of the entity, there is a, suppose there is an entity age in a table one, and you want to copy the data of that table in the table two. Right, but it should be based on the ascending order of that age in table one. Write a query, yeah, give me a query.
I just need a minute. Select star. No, no, no. Select ASEC for ascending. Select ascending, then in brackets the age from the table name where. No, no. So we have to duplicate the table.
Yeah, I don't want to get duplication of the first table. I want to just copy the content of first into second.
Okay.
But the data which we are getting from the first table should be in ascending order in second table.
Select star from table name to another table name where age is where the ascending and in bracket the age.
No. Okay. How will you connect the Java with the database? Any of the database? What are the three connection requirements?
So JDBC driver.
Then.
So then JDBC ODBC bridge driver.
It is the same as JDBC driver. Then second thing.
No. So that's.
Which
so
is
maybe
the
MySQL, I guess. Yes, sir.
Which is the latest Java version available in market?
So 14.
What files have been depreciated from the last Java version?
So the APIs that we were using in another versions now have been. I mean, now we are using Oracle APIs, Oracle JT, Oracle APIs, yeah. Instead of, yeah.
Yeah, I'm not asking about that Oracle, how we are writing in the syntax-wise.
Syntax.
Are there any libraries or any package? I'm not asking about the syntax. I'm asking that there's any package or class that has been depreciated in Java 14.
No, sir. I don't know. I don't think.
Okay. So what new features has been introduced?
New features
add kyunge, then only we get the newer version.
Sir, I think that is basically the, development, deployment and debugging part that have been introduced.
Debugging part is already there.
No, I mean newer version of debug.
Yeah, I get to know that you are going to teach ARVR to your juniors.
No.
So, what is that course you will introduce them in the first lecture?
Sir, firstly, we have to introduce the students to the Unity 3D platform and the basics. And as for the database, they use Euphoria engine. So that is really important too, because of the database we can actually do. So that is also important to teach. So that would be the fundamental thing.
And up to which extent you will teach them?
Sorry, sir?
Up to which extent you will teach them?
So I think till now, whatever information or whatever I have learned, I would teach everything to them. Whatever I have built projects in the SIH 2020 and other projects. So I would make them familiar with all of that things and how can they actually grow in that field more.
Okay, so all the best, Purvi.
Thank you, sir.
And do your best.
Yes, sir.
Arvind, sir.
Hello, Purvi.
Yes, sir.
I think your interview went well. or not well?
So the technical needs to be improved.
Everywhere the technical needs to be improved. Why?
So because I don't know. I mean, I gave my 100% today, but there were still questions that I didn't knew.
Okay. But you have good confidence, right? Your presentation skill is good.
Thank you, sir.
Your presentation is also good, right? But wherever you have to do the improvement, definitely you have to do the improvement.
Sure, sir.
That cannot be ignored, right?
Yeah. Yes.
So this is from our side, and otherwise you perform well. If I see the example of today interview, to you perform good, right? And anything, I think from Rathod sir, if you wanted to give any remark.
Yeah, Purvi.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you need to be little careful in making statements.
Okay, sir.
You understood what I'm trying to say?
Yes, sir. Okay, sir.
Right?
Okay.
Because like Arvind sir has already told to the previous student that what need not be told, please avoid that.
Okay, sir. Sure, sir.
Okay. Right? So I think today we can end for the day.